ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डूइंग प्रॉब्लम सम्स ऑफ डिवीजन। इन पेज नंबर 94 यू आर हैविंग स्टोरी सम्स फॉर डिवीजन। थ्री चिल्ड्रन शेयर्स 12 टॉफीज इक्वली। हाउ मेनी टॉफीज डज ईच चिल्ड्रन गेट? सो व्हाट इज द टोटल नंबर ऑफ टॉफी? दैट इज 12। आई विल राइट द नंबर फर्स्ट एंड देन हाउ within how many children am I going to divide the toffee? Within 3 children, so I will divide 12 divided by 3. So whatever be the answer, 3 4 12, as I have taught you how to do the short division. So 3 4 12, so my answer will be 4. That means the 4 is the number of toffee that 3 children will be getting equally. Okay, 40 laddus are packed equally in 4 boxes. How many laddus are there in each box? So what is the total number of laddus? That is 40. And in how many boxes the laddu will be packed? In 4 boxes. So how many laddus will be there in each box? Means in one box. So total number, that is 40 divided by 4 box. Next, there are 36 children in a class. They are divided into 4 houses equally. How many children are there in each house? So total number of children, that is 36. And how many houses are there? 4 houses. Just like we have in our school, yellow, green, blue and red. Similarly, 4 houses. So total number of children, 36 divided by 4. The answer will be the number of children in each house. Next is, a box holds 40 bottles of soft drink. The bottles are kept in 5 equal rows. How many bottles are kept in each row? Again, the same type of question. Total number of bottles is 40 and I have to divide the 40 bottle in 5 rows. So how many will be in each row? So 40 divided by 5 will be my answer. Sonali is making friendship band. Each band will have 8 beads. How many bands can she make with 56 beads? Total number of beads, that is 56, and number of beads in one each band. In one band, how many beads is required? 8 beads. So how many numbers of band she can make? So 56 divided by 8. So only 6 sums are there in your junior maths book. So there are few more sums I have written here. You have to do this in your classwork copy. So the questions are almost same. You just have to understand and do it by yourself. Try to do it by yourself without any help from your parents. 18 pens are equally packed into 3 packets. How many pens are there in each packet? 45 toffees equally divided among 9 girls. How many toffees does each girl get? 7 days make a week. How many weeks are there in 42 days? 4 person, here 1 week is equal to 7 days. So you will be mentioning it in your copy while writing, that 1 week is equal to 7 days. So how many days are there? 42 days. Okay. 4 person can sit in a chair. Four person can sit in a car. How many car will be needed for 32 person? 6 balls cost rupees 54. How much does one ball cost? If each ball has the same cost, means the number of the price of each ball is the same. So whatever be the price of one ball, the other ball is also of same amount. Okay. So I hope, student, you can do all these sums in your classwork copy. So, and in book, junior maths book, you are going to do this problem sums, page number 94. So here I stop my video. In my next video, we will do some other sums. Namah Shivaya.